What it do, family? It's your girl, Toot, and I am back, Jack. Yes, I am. Me, I am back. I love y'all. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit me on the subscribe. I'm on the road to greatness. But all I really need you to do is watch them ads. Help me, bro. Watch them ads. My baby needs shoes. You feel me? It is also Vlogmas. But over here is Reactmas. We're doing 30 days of nonstop reactions. So, yo, send me whatever you want me to react to. Any viral moments. We're not holding back. You feel what I mean? And also, follow my personal channel because we're doing actual Vlogmas. Over there, we on day two, so go watch day one and day two, because I know you ain't watched day one. I know you didn't. I could tell. So go watch it and then watch day two right after the shit. Now look, we about to slide over here to Nay. It's November. You feel me? She been going crazy, and I love her shit because she be going out places, and I be living vicariously through her. So without further ado, we about to go live some more. Y'all get ready to tap in with me. Let's get it.
Nay-bay-nays. It is November, duh. What you talking about?
Nah, hold on. Before we get into this bitch, I got a game. Nah, because see, some of y'all gonna cheat. Because some of y'all probably already seen the video already. But I was finna do a poll to see when it's whoever get closest to the time where she sings. Who's gonna win a prize? But some of y'all already seen it.
November. So today is one of my first shoots. I feel like I want to do a couple of shoots this year, but it's my first shoot for my birthday. Still don't know what I'm doing for my birthday, y'all. I know. I ain't gonna tell y'all. But we're gonna do something. But basically, I'm about to get me the rest of my stuff for my shoot. It's given very, grown and sexy, real chill, though.
I'd you say said 2 minutes. I'm going to 4.
Yeah, I'm about to show y'all in a minute.
Walking into Victoria's Secret. It's a sexy town. I got no idea. Oh, these are cute.
Anybody know who Victoria is? Anybody ask that question? Like, why Victoria's Secret? Do anybody know Victoria?
What am I gonna wear?
For this one, you'll get back.
Oh, this is
the stuff that I got. I'm gonna see it more when I get there.
5 minutes.
Don't embarrass. Hi, guys. So we are here. Don't listen to.
Damn, who did it? Who got it? 142. Who said 2 minutes? Man, creation by dance, you get on my fucking nerve.
Don't listen to what people say. They don't know about it.
That shit funny as hell to me. My nigga gon' sing. Yo, creation by dance. I'm looking at the time. It's 1:58 on the dot like a motherfucker. You get on my nerves, shawty. You would've won the prize, dog.
I'm trying to say, that ain't sick. Oops, sorry. I'm getting.
Don't embarrass me.
You're right.
Hey, y'all, I am getting my makeup and my hair done. Shooting with Drea, of course.
Drea!
Alright, we are getting there. I am about to put my clothes out, get everything situated. I got my
but.
Yes, it's November. First shoot the of ending. My birthday. Okay, y'all, so it's getting very, sexy, you know, very naked. And I got this. Yeah, it's getting very naked, but 26!
Ooh, November.
You can't touch.
Okay, let's see.
Oh my god.
You didn't get flowers or nothing.
Nothing.
Right.
That's why I said, Dre, I cannot believe.
And I literally took my time and made, I don't know what.
This is crazy. She had a whole.
I love that lady so bad. She actually was the one who did my photo shoot as well. But she was actually my workout partner at WNM the most. We had to do arm days. But when I tell you, she is so damn dope with the photography, bro. Like, dead ass serious. When I do go and do my next photo shoot, I kind of have in mind what I'm going to do. I got to pork off some more pounds, but I'm going back to her. She's awesome as fuck. Yo, y'all got to fuck with her if y'all in Atlanta, y'all.
Charge it to my mind.
It didn't send nothing to her.
Well, actually, you can fuck with her anywhere. Shit come to you.
Right, showing us this. You boss. This is what we.
That's what you said.
You said.
Yeah.
And I just added to it.
We need the wine glass. The roses is even.
I like this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like that's fire.
I like that. Like these are like that. Like yeah. Okay, so should I do?
Huh? We don't have
to. No, we don't have to have flowers. I did flowers last year.
You always do. That's not typical, yeah.
I don't have to have flowers. Okay, so should I do the naked one with the stockings first?
Naked stockings?
I mean the white one first? Like this?
I say clothes and eventually you naked.
Okay. Got you. Thank you, Carlisha, please. Knowledge went to college.
I'm not.
You're comfortable.
I ain't new to this. Okay, y'all, let me get dressed. She's trying to show y'all.
Oh my God.
Let's see if I could fit this because okay. Christina swears she knows.
I used to work at Victoria's Secret. No.
Okay, so let's see. It's a giving. Right there, it's giving
26.
It's giving.
This probably be the only time when Wayne just scroll right past his daughter and shit. Nigga, I ain't got time for that shit. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that. You know what I'm saying? I'm really fuck that.
Don't play.
Thick thighs, save lives. Call me. One call away. I might save your life if you're worth it.
This is the lighting, right?
Look, I asked the only nigga card to me.
So that's just like a. Did we nail it?
Y'all nailed it. Right. I just like.
Nah, she went real close to that.
First look.
Yes, Nene.
Ain't nothing like a Georgia girl. Help you as a
lady. Oh. Hey, listen.
So you want her to already have the shirt on.
I seen a lot of people that was talking about the shoot. You know what I mean? And I really didn't understand it. I think she's 26. She don't have any children. She's been working on her own accord. You feel what I'm saying? I mean, like, she don't seem like she rely on mama and daddy. I feel like the shoot was appropriate. You know what I'm saying? I just don't understand. Like, you know, we can't even watch TV without seeing a period or a razor commercial or some shit about motherfucking pH balance. I feel like we're seeing images of sexuality every single day. And if a woman wants to embrace her own, I feel like she should be able to do it. And I don't feel like it was nothing raunchy about it. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it was very tasteful. It was very sexy. What the fuck was she supposed to do? Something at Chuck E. Cheese? I don't understand it. People sometimes trip people who they watch grow up. You know what I mean? Or whatever. She's grown now. Let her embrace that shit. I don't understand it.
Oh, you was kind of doing that.
Look, she's still not satisfied. She's talking about, I'm on the flow giving angles, and she asking for the other phone.
Last look. Well, we got one more little fashionable look, but it's my last look.
Yeah, I thought she did good.
Real to the point, me and Drea always do the 1-2. We got Ethelray on the hair.
You look so beautiful, Nay.
Thank you.
Nay Vimbers.
Nay Vimbers.
It's always, it always pays to have that one supportive ass friend.
Girl, it looks like a Fashion Nova. That way you just looked over, you look like a Fashion Nova model.
It is a friend.
Hell yeah.
We just finished it. Say hi, Drea.
Hi, Drea.
Y'all come shoot with Drea, please. Because if you have me, you're tripping.
Back.
But it's a wrap. I can't wait till y'all see the pictures.
It's a wrap.
Hi, my name is Anae Sayers. What is going on? It's my birthday. And y'all, let me tell y'all what 26 is giving.
Hell yeah, Christina be hype. 26
is giving first stop spa. Because I've been partying all month. And I need some relaxation.
I need to treat myself to a massage.
Later,
too.
I'm going to a little class.
I keep putting
with
it off.
Girls. And, you know, I really feel like this year I wanted to just chill. I've been traveling, I've been having a ball and going out. And I just feel like I just want to have a good day, good night with my friends. Don't know if I'm going to do anything the rest of the weekend right now, child. I'm tired. Want some spa time. All the lights are turning off on me. I'm in the garage. I gotta go. But I just want to check in and tell y'all it is my birthday. It's the 29th. It's a holiday. I know as soon as I drive out this driveway, I already know everybody gonna be like throwing confetti. It's just, I know. Oh, it's getting darker and darker. I know, but I'll be back. We're going up, baby. We're going up.
I'll be about to fall asleep like 22 minutes inside of my massage. Oh, it feel good. I just feel like that right there, you just getting rubbed on with some oil. Whoever invented that shit, just they was really on to some shit.
Yes.
Oh, that shit like a funeral effort. I about to say, where the fuck she at? When she came around the corner, didn't that not look like a funeral home? Did it not look like it was people looking at the casket like it was a wake?
Yes. Z-Spa. Who's packing? Got some good old...
Didn't it though? It was, I know I be smoking that shit, but it did, y'all. I don't be fucking tripping.
Set up. Y'all know this is my favorite place, but I'm gonna show y'all anyway. My camera's about to die, so sad. I'm about to head to get my massage and I'll be back. BRB. And y'all asked for a male missus this time, so I need some tension. Look what they got me after my massage. First of all, I got me a little facial. It was given.
It's okay. Happy birthday. Thank you so much.
Let me
put it
there. Thank you so much. Let me tell y'all how much the Waldorf loved me, and I love the Waldorf. Like, chocolate. Strawberries, I love chocolate, strawberry. Let's talk about that massage.
Yeah, that's what I want to know about.
When I say I'm right, I'm right. I did it perfectly. Perfect birthday so far. Like, it's so relaxing. Look at the music in the background.
KJC with the five gifts.
Give me something to eat. My camera's dying. Charge my camera. And yeah, that was a great massage. Great start of my birthday.
Okay, y'all, got to the last stop. Nay City.
Oh shit, that
look
nice.
You already know what time it is. When you see fishnets and you see Nay City. Yo, what the ass?
Y'all know what time it is, right? Stuff acting like y'all don't know. I'm having a time of my life, y'all. The spa was like amazing. I read me a devotional in a hot tub. Like, it was so, it feels so 26. Like,
I gotta give it to her. At 26, I mean, I love the fact that she has some alone time. I love the fact that she was able to go by herself. I love the fact that it's just certain things that she's looking at and she's privy to that I think a lot of people at 26, you know what I'm saying, that shit is an awesome way. 26, I was wilding. I like to see that she's in a different realm.
I am learning to be alone.
She don't have kids at all. She don't have no kids. She's doing.
Some of the girls couldn't make it, but the girls that didn't make it to Houston is here tonight. So we're about to have a time.
Hey, y'all. So my camera's about to die, so I don't want to use it up. But this is my outfit.
I look like a waitress. Nacy.
What the hell they about to do in there? They about to take a pole dancing class or something?
Y'all be about to dance.
Yeah, that's what she about to do.
I got my money on the floor. Look, y'all. I'm fucking crying. This is
anybody
so
did
cute.
This before?
I love it. It's about to get lit. Oh, hold up. We got some. Oh.
Damn, it's mad wait shots over that motherfucker.
Let's get into it. Look at all of these shots. Oh, Lord.
Yeah. Okay, period.
I love how their friends be going out. Man, they be going crazy.
All right, y'all. We're about to take our shots. These 20 shots. Janie did all of this, y'all. I love Jade.
Damn, Christian, my dad's for real.
Happy birthday. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Oh, no. Okay, and here we go.
And there's another bottle.
Ooh. Shot o'clock. Oh, look at the baby mama. My friend love me, y'all. She came for support, and she's still dressed up. She is not hitting these poles, okay? She's not hitting these poles, and she's not drinking no liquor. We're drinking all of this.
Hold on, was she pregnant? She pregnant?
Oops. We drunk, y'all. We drunk. At this point, at this point, we feeling it. Oh, wait. I'm fucking up. Okay. I'm doing a little shot. Shot a clock. Come on, JD. Shot a clock.
That's where her ass went in the gym. She was out there fucking.
With the shits, I like that.
Hey, that's cool as hell. Hey, them pole dancing classes be fun. I heard that shit is a lot more complicated than people goddamn give it credit for. Like, it's not easy to be able to go all the way down and be about to drop until you hit the floor and stop. I don't know how. I wonder how many people hit their head. I know some people got their head hurt. Like, dead ass serious. They said Abby is pregnant or whatever, and I was wondering why she had stopped coming to the gym, but now I know. She was out there fucking. Abby was out there fucking. Nah, I'm just gonna quit playing. But listen, y'all. Rate the video 1 through 10. You know what I'm saying? The good, the bad, and the ugly. Shout out to Nay. Happy birthday to Nay. 26 is a blessing. Shit, every year you make it is a blessing. You know what I'm saying? Y'all rate the video. If y'all not subscribed to Nay, go over there and make sure you smash that subscribe button. Support is free. Y'all hold on. Shout out.